She's the star of big movies like Pitch Perfect, Up in the Air, and Twilight, so Anna Kendrick is used to being a leading lady on screen.
But now Anna's getting booted to the back table at her best friend's wedding in her newest film, Table 19.
Let's take a look at it. To this so much.
Oh,
Anna, we're so happy you're back with us.
Thank you for having me back.
Do you ever take a break from movies?
I did sort of by accident. last year, they kept pushing Pitch Perfect 3 over and over.
Right.
So I didn't make a movie last year. So that means that I think starting in a couple of months, I won't have a movie coming out for a while. You'll get a break from me.
No, we don't want a break from you.
By the way, you wrote a book on your time off.
I mean, it's like, I know, that was really fun.
Striking.
And also terrifying, but really fun.
Well, let's talk about this one. It is a cute premise. It is that you're in the cat scene, baby.
Yeah, I know. I love that clip because it's that classic thing when you're like, I'm not pathetic, you're pathetic, everybody's pathetic. And you're kind of like, you know, I'm not crazy, you're crazy. So she's like going a little crazy. I promise I don't talk that fast for the majority of the film.
But you're in a bind because you used to be engaged to the
best man.
Oh, yes,
and
dating.
The bride's my best friend, and then we break up, the best man and I break up, and so suddenly it's like, well, you can still come, but obviously you can't be the bridesmaid. So I'm back at that table that nobody should be focusing on. It's like, you know, most wedding movies focus on the bride and the groom.
Yes,
and this
families.
Is like, who are those people way in the back who don't really know anybody, and like, what kind of trouble do they get into?
Have you ever been shuffled to a Table 19, or do you have any sort of wedding stories of your own that...
Well, I've never noticed that I've been at the misfit table, but I've only been a bridesmaid once. I feel like I have made an effort to, like, not have super close female friends because every time, at any given point in my life, I have a female friend who's like, I'm on this email chain and it's about the nail polish
yes.
and if we're all gonna go get manicures and get the same manicure. And I'm like so terrified of that that I feel like I'm waiting until girls get married and then we can be really close friends.
Right.
I wanna be at Table 19.
Like
you can get drunk at Table 19.
Yes, exactly. As the maid of honor, not so much.
It's so much more complicated than it used to be.
Mm.
You, now they make it, it's got to be
like
a week-long thing.
Yeah.
It costs a fortune, you know.
Yeah, I'd rather be the one that just gets to hang out at the back table. It's
all
great.
Right, so we all have a little something in common, or you two, really. We're all Broadway stars as children, the two of you. I always tried to be.
Well, I wasn't as a child. I was quite old, even by
no,
those standards.
No, come on, Kathy.
I saw her in her Tony-nominated performance of 13. I came back and said hello to all of the cast that day, because my friend Robert Horn had
yes.
been the writer of
I feel it. Like I see something between the two of you. I want some sort of Broadway show with
yeah.
the two
There's
of you.
No business like show business like
I think
no
this is great. Everybody watching can
but I
fund a Broadway show.
Yours, you poor thing.
Sorry?
Everything about it is appealing. She sings about 5 more octaves than I do. What's next for you, Miss Anna, after this one?
Well,
Pitch
I'm making, I'm literally like on 24-hour prison break leave from filming in Atlanta. It's
the
going
Bellas
so great.
The Bellas are back again.
And you all were all together on Valentine's Day?
Yeah, actually, a bunch of the girls gave each other gifts and stuff. It was so sweet. It felt like being back in like elementary school, exchanging cards and stuff.
Well, you got to be family by now,
we're so sappy.
Oh, this is going to be another huge hit. How about we give it up for Anna Kendrick coming to see us on her one day off. Table 19 is in theaters March 3rd, everybody. We love you, Anna.
Thanks.